Thanks, Victoria, for your smile nomination. Now, for those of you who don't know what the smile nomination is, it's basically paying it forward, going out into your community, giving back to people, and kind of making them smile. But the challenge is, you have 24 hours to do so after you've been tagged. So, here's me taking up the challenge. Well, I decided to head off to the soup kitchen just off Ruland Street in Cape Town. The soup kitchen has been running for 75 years and is open Monday to Friday from 11:30 to 1, serving hot meals for just 5 cents. Choice of one, Danilo or Cristo, blessing Lava. Are you guys up for the challenge?